Guys, today I'm gonna show you how to set up the iPod Touch for your iOS 5.1.1. So first step, you see the iPod slide to configure. And then click on English, select it. Vietnam, select. You can US in the mobile location service. We must connect to the network. Then sign with the Apple ID. Please stand for a
second. So some of the benefits are like you can be tired of it. You can be healthier. Your body is better.
You can fight off diseases. You can skip the setup.
You're able to focus more in class because you got more sleep.
If you want to skip the password or the email, then click on agree if you read the terms. Then it takes a few minutes to set up your Apple ID. So it might take very long. So it may be really long. If it's too long for you, try to share it again. Then, if you want to use our cloud, just press use our remote use cloud. Next, then you must click on the reset. And you go.
Your iPod just be configured.
Thanks for watching.